Behind me is a well pad that contains 7 Marcellus wells. So you can see them out here in the middle of the well pad. The Marcellus is about 8,000 to 9,000 feet below the ground here. So what that means is they had to drill about 8,000 feet down vertically. They're then drilled out horizontally to increase the well's contact with the shale reservoir, which ultimately increases the productivity of each well. The orientation of the horizontal sections of the well will either be to the northwest or to the southeast, because there are fractures that run northeast-southwest that the wells should intercept in order to most increase their efficiency.